this video, we're learning how to do the cable underhand lat pull down. Okay, so what that means is it looks like any other lat pull down if you've done them before, but your hands are this way round as you pull it down. Okay, we're using the lat pull down machine. We've got this funny looking bar on the top. You're gonna sit yourself on that seat, grab hold of the bar, hand the shoulder width apart, and pull. Here's how it looks.